All right, chat. What is going on? Ruckman here once again with Crew 3 MTG for your bit of some Sunday night Pioneer action. We're going to see how the practice rooms are doing. Hopefully, we got some players going on in there. Match been going pretty good, though, so I would assume even if it's not overwhelmingly full, we'll be able to find some matches. This week, I put it to the Discord channel. Hey, what's going on, Bridger? And I said, what do you want to see today? And we got a couple suggestions. One of them I'm definitely going to try out at some point with like an Enchantress build. You know what? One came through and they said, hey, let's see Winota with the Werewolves and with really Telbron's Huntmaster. But I said, what if we go one better and play the full Werewolf version? So this is, of course, SpicyLeche's version from the challenge either last week or the week before. So you're going to see several more Werewolves than usual here. So we have the usual Mandork package here. We've got the four Mystics, two Sentinels, four Landwar Elves. And then we have Dustwatch Recruiters, Prosperous Innkeepers, Ranger Class, Voice Resurgence, four copies of Brutal Cathar, two copies of Toblerone himself. How's it going, Ed? Look, Ed, if you get me a solid-looking Mono Blue Devotion deck list that's, like, fully updated, we'll play it tomorrow or later on this week, all right? So you get me that list, and we'll do it. Four copies of Seeker's Chariot, four copies of Winota, Joiner of Forces, four copies of Toblerone's Huntmaster. Like I said, make sure there's nothing else in the main board here. That should be it. Nope. And then our sideboard here that's kind of hidden behind my webcam is three copies of Rest in Peace, four Archon of Emeria, three Elite Spellbinder, two Skyclave Apparition, two Rending Volley, a card I, of course, loved when I talked about on this most recent episode of the podcast where we talk about rule spells in the Pioneer format. And then we have one more Voice of Resurgence in the board. Oh, man. I would love Undying. So Undying is actually a mechanic I would love to come back at some point. Just because, look, give me some Stranglerroot Geist action. I want the Geisty boy. Stranglerroot Geist was like when I was playing Standard the first time. And still, like, decks playing that card was some of like the best success I've ever had. Just like hella grinding out all of those PTQs and stuff like that. Every event I could go to playing just monitor like Predator Ooze and Rancor. Give me Rancor again. I would love to jam Rancor. All right, well, let's jump into a match here and see what's going on. Give him a point on the GLHF. All right, let's see here. Oh, boy. I think we have to toss this back, right? Oh. Sure deck. Thank you. know. Sensei Steven's going to be so upset. Oh, also, probably tomorrow sometime, I'm going to post up another one of the little, Extra Life teasers I've been doing on the, for the Discord, posting it up on YouTube. So, of course, those are only being shown off. I'm not listing them on YouTube, so of course you have to join the Discord if you want to see those. But I have been having a hell of a lot of fun, making some of these, so... Oh, chat, you are too funny. Quench, okay. What are we doing, opponent? Oh, you're Garuda. Okay. I missed that opponent was Garuda combo. I don't remember the game showing me their companion. That makes these weird deck choices more understandable. Sure thing, opponent. Oh, yeah, sure. If anyone here is watching and is a patron, please go ahead and set your... Discord name in the... in the Patreon, if you don't. It's hard for me to know who's who otherwise. But I thought you already had the patron name in the Discord. The name doesn't change. Your name color doesn't change here. It's just for the Discord. Show us what you got, opponent. Garuda. Seed. All right, let's see here. Would like this Garuda cast. No, okay. Garuda is not a cast. This Garuda is normal power and toughness. It's a 6/6, okay. do this. Spiral. Let's do you. Clever impersonator, you got an opponent. If we do draw all ends, we flip easy. That is correct. If we get Wrath here, that's pretty rough, but... Okay, they just put Garuda into hand. So we can play around Quench. Opponent really doesn't double spell, so I don't think we want Archon in this matchup, but all of their lands are multicolored, so like that part of it will mess with them. So maybe there's an argument for Archon here. Maybe just run this back. This hand's kind of slow, but The opponent's also going to be slow. If we get an elf here... Two or more other lands. Yeah, carry it in. Weirdly, like, we don't want to play Ranger class, or we don't want to play out Winota. Like, I don't want to play Winota, or Elite Spell. We don't want to just play out Elite Spellbinder, is what I mean. Because we don't want to give them the chance to clone it. So we're going to have to wait until they just put Garuda in hand and hope we can snag it there. Looks like opponent might not have land. Let's see if we can spook him. I mean, if we get quenched here, we get quenched here. I don't think it's the end of the world if they're missing land drops. Definitely we could have just leveled up and waited a turn, but... It's such a weird matchup because, like I said, like, we don't really want to play Huntmaster. We don't want to play out, like, Spellbinder. Okay. Yeah, we could. My problem is, I just, like, I was waiting to play Spellbinder until we hit a red source to play Winota, because I don't want them just rallying off clones and, like, tucking away our Winota. Like, that was the reason I was waiting, and they've just drawn no lands. Okay, it was a rough time for opponent. I'm still trying to find a Flesh Taker avatar. I wanted to use a Flesh Taker avatar this month, but all the shops, every time I try to check, don't have it in there. Let me give it a look. SpicyLeche to opponent. Do they? I was looking earlier and they didn't. Nothing pulled up. Springleaf Drum, okay. Oh, is this the Kinnan combo deck? Well, if that's the I'll double check after the stream. If that's the case, I'll buy it and we'll run it the rest of the month like I've been wanting to. Okay, maybe this isn't the combo deck. We just in Soul. Blue, white, and soul. Cool. It's gonna hurt. Oh, yeah. We'll do that after the match, Servo. Or send it to me right now. Or send me a trade invite right now. And I'll switch after this match. What? I'm dead. On Brutal Cathar one time. Okay, boy, what do we want to cut? Cut voice. We'll cut a... I'm definitely not passionate about this game enough, you're right. I mean, I just copied SpicyLeche's list. I do know that, like, a lot of people, like, the argument is you're only going to get one activation out of Goose, whereas, like, Sentinel, you can sometimes get one or two additional activations. I need it. All right, this. Brutal. I get you for 3 minutes, opponent. If we don't play Winota, we don't play a spell next turn. Thank you, citizen. Bonesaw's ready. Thank you, Winota. First Winota activation of the stream, we whiffed. That says a lot. Oh, Chris, don't hide your shame. I never didn't have it. We get to draw two cards too? Boy, it's gross. Gain two more life. So our opponent just, like, shatters the sky as us. Show me how I'm still dead opponent. Oh, okay. All right. Run it back. Ooh, excuse me.
Oh man.
I mean, they're fans, so it only makes sense that they would also have the wag. Keeping this hand. Straight gas here. We're booling. We're gonna play so many elves next turn. I think we can play all of them. Put a pin in the Man Elf plan. 1 second, chat. That one. Dinger, they got us. I mean, like, we could still just straight lose this game, though. Like, yeah, that was definitely a very good trade-off. We'll just have to see what happens. Like, if opponents all that glitters here, we're in a really rough situation. That's true. Yeah. It's an option. I don't know if it's the right option, though, and that was my problem with it. Like, based on what we knew, maybe it was the better option there to just pass, flip, and then double spell again. But, like, if we hit one of our other exile creatures, or if we hit one of the four Winotas there, like, we're still in that game. So maybe we do just play that out. I don't know. I forgot to change our avatar. No. All right, we'll change it before we'll play. Cause we'll play one more match after this. Maybe we can keep this. Oh, humans. You're right, I did forget to do that. That is my bad. We're just hitting all the Crew 3 memes tonight. Alright, Lieutenant, you gotta go in the timeout box, I'm sorry. Actually, I'm kind of fine leaving you. Because I don't want you getting... I want you blowing up my Catharinus getting your dude back. Yeah. We should have played our lair land one. It's on me. Yeah, Marshall. Question is, are we fine trading bus for any of their creatures? Just dead. Mm. Father Marshall. Oh, God. Okay, let's see here. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Where are Winotas? Oh shit, that's right. That's the one they made indestructible. Yeah, my spot at the waterfall, unfortunately, this morning was taken up by someone else, so... the same thing if we don't do that. Well, now it isn't, but whatever. Thank you, citizens. So prosperous. That was some top tier value. That's right, Servo. Dr. Wowie. With the value. Yep. Oh, we should have just pushed them all at Gideon. Damn. We could have got Gideon off the board. Yeah. I screwed that up. I should have attacked Gideon. Oh well. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. How do I... There we go. Spoopy. All right, let's play one more match. We'll call it a night. One more match. Really chuffed to opponent. We will be keeping. Okay. Interesting. We're gonna get back up Winota. Yeah, it's interesting tech if opponent's playing mill, but, like, you would wait, right? Disciple of Deceit. Okay. Inspire. Yeah, alright. What is going on? Opponent just has me spooked now. I want you. I want to auto yield. Yeah, that sounds cool. But again, they didn't do it, so... Okay, yeah. I figured that's what was going to happen. No, Bridger, don't look away from the bad ideas. Is this an Archon game? I don't know enough to think that it is. I do want voice here, though. All right, you got your little combo. You draw an alignment. Okay, that's what we're doing. That's fine. I understand the fact that chat has turned on me at this point. $0.45 Can you draw an alignment dot deck? Is everything servo stands for? If there isn't a statement more true, I don't know what is. Wildest Dreams tech, huh? So, I'm gonna play Cat Bus here. Because the plan is, even if they wrath us, we can still chariot next turn with Elf and Toblerone. But we're going to go to combat first. Or our opponent's just dead. Well, that will do it for... actually, Expressive Iteration sounds pretty sweet there. That might be better than the green, maybe. All right, well, that'll do it for the SpicyLeche Werewolf build of Winota. I hope you all enjoyed it. Again, if you're in the Discord, please let me know sort of decks from leagues that you want to see again. We're not here to go take over the world. We're here just to show off decks and just if there's a league deck list that people want to see, get played, challenge deck list, that kind of thing, let me know. That's kind of what we do here on this channel. It's the point of this channel. As well, thank you for everyone who's already donated Extra Life. If you haven't already, please strongly consider doing so. It's going to go to a great cause. We have a great actual Extra Life day lined up. And of course, we have several good incentives available. If you do decide to donate to Extra Life. So if you're in the chat, exclamation point donate, or if you're on YouTube VOD, please donate below. I'll talk to you all tomorrow. Bye.